You have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
I feared you'd never wake up. Don't you remember? It's reclamation day. Time to leave the vault. Most of the others have already gone. Best get cracking. Each standout has gear for you to pick up and use. Unit 1 to resident. Have you visited the helpful standouts yet? Eating raw meat? Bad. Eating irradiated raw meat? So bad. Remember, Mum? Radex to prevent radiation sickness, Rad away to cure it. No creature comforts out there, Mum. You want it, you build it. Heck of a party last night, eh, Mum? Good to see you all together one last time. Drunk, joyous, and not staving off a horrible death.
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were 3 active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. We can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there. Or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation. I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my bearings. Find me there.
Think of the camp as your mobile home away from home. Well, you know, just your home. Period. You mum possess the skills necessary to accomplish anything, I'm sure.